coolest reviews, the funnest shit, nailing the fuck out of it every damn day of the week.
It's Grim's Toy Show Action Inside a Figure Review. I am your host, Ebenezer Middlestore.
And today we're going to do a Reckless Rollins Injury Victim number 3 review. It's the brand new Mattel Superstars Series 55. It's the Icon. This is Stink. I knew something smelled in here. Grim just grabbed his figure from WrestlingFigures.com. This is the bullshit on the back of the box. What's the matter there, Stink? This emo asshole is depressed once again. Probably because there's so many other figures available in the set. Look who's here. Hi, kids. El Burrito, Cocaine, Randy Abortion, Gay, Wyatt, Older Taker, woo! Sting totally copied this gimmick from the movie The Crow, with the lead character Eric Draven dressing in a very similar fashion. Not to be confused with Eric Crowan, who is a completely different dude. Nailed it. Unfortunately, this figure does not come with a baseball bat, which is a bastion of bullshittery. But feast your eyes upon his thighs, because he is wearing his catcher's gear. But I think he should be putting that padding on his hidden puckerfish. Because when Trounce delivers another one of those buckle bombs, oh, he just put that South Steel pole right up his poop chute! This is his face. Aw, what's the matter, Sting? Don't be depressed. Can't rain all the time. This dude has the coolest nipple clamps I've ever fucking seen. They're big white lobsters. And he features one of these big white water bugs on each side of his attire. Pop quiz, Hotshot. You have any idea why he's got to wear double buckles on his boots? Because the amount of money that McMuffin paid him to do the job to these two motherfuckers knocked his socks off. Nailed it.
Here's $28 and a hot dog, kid. Make my son-in-law look strong. Yeah.
I seriously don't know whatever happened to Sting. He used to be a blonde-haired, high-energy surfer dude. Now he's a depressed emo kid wearing his mom's makeup. What a waste. I wonder what the hell happened that made him so depressed. Oh, yeah. I forgot about them, yeah.
Thanks for watching the video. Click this one right here in case you missed something funny. And please like this video, leave a comment, and subscribe for more. Nailed it.